Yeah, I'm ready. I won't make any fancy introductions, because the language might be lost on you, all 500 of you. I dig that. Who's doing that rattling? We can work together on this one.
Instrument I made called the Hornicator. Thank you all for coming out. I may need it if I keep dropping my cables. I'm now going to play you an instrument on a more, even more amazing instrument called the guitar. Some of you may know this instrument. It's quite popular. But just to bend things a little, I'm going to be accompanied by my drummer, which I'd like to introduce you to. This is Sister Spinster, ladies and gentlemen. It's really wonderful to be here in Paris playing. I've been here a few times on vacation, and I love the place, and it's like a dream come true to come and play a show here. So thanks. If we can. That's Jerome on the soundboard back there, struggling desperately because we did do a quick sound check, but Sister Spinster does have a tendency to get annoying for sound men. I'm from New York City, and I've been touring around Europe for the first time with Schwervon, who are going to play after me. And I'd like to say thanks to Temple and to the Thermals for sharing their bill with us. We played in Germany last night in is it Leipzig or Leipzig? Leipzig, right? Leipzig? You don't know. We don't know. So we came in tonight, we just got off the train, we did a quick sound check, and then we had a beautiful dinner that the folks have prepared for us. And there was some conversation about the internet and Friendster and such, and I could swear that every line that somebody said was a line from this song that I had done a while ago, and so I figure I've got to play the song about the internet. This is called Inside the Internet. I used to have these friends, but one day up and went inside the internet, inside the internet. And when I miss these friends, I just do a search for them. Thank you very much for that. Merci beaucoup. Je ne parle pas bien votre langue. Yeah, you don't think that's funny, do you?
I spent a long time trying to learn things. So Sister Spinster has been through customs
and back 4 times now. She's been violated in every possible way by a bunch of men with rubber gloves. They leave stickers and certificates behind explaining that this has been inspected. And it's kind of nice to know that they're checking out a bunch of metal things with motors and all kinds of wires and stuff when it comes through customs. But it also is a little bit violating. So she's been a little disturbed, whereas the Hornicator, who we'll do some more songs with later, is quite the opposite. I think that the Hornicator actually enjoys having a rubber-gloved hand stuffed up its hole. But Sister Spinster will maybe join me midsection on this song when she's recovered from her last ordeal. We have a merchandise table out front, Schwerbahn and I. There's a CD on it called Full Moon Over Wowtown that I did a while back that's being released by a label in London and in Europe in February, but you can get a copy tonight for probably a cheaper price if you're into what I'm doing. Please help us do that. It helps pay for our train tickets to get to Switzerland tomorrow, and I think you might like it. Is it a full moon over Paris tonight? Well, I come from a place called Wowtown, and well, there's a full moon over Wowtown tonight, and everybody's coming out to bask in its light. Yeah, it's a full moon over Wowtown tonight. Come out with me, darling, let's check out the sights. Bourbon in one hand, there goes Pastor White, and in the other outstretched arm he flies a crucifixion kite. Cause there's a full moon over Wowtown tonight. Feel the love of the vampires by. Sell you like, cause it's a full moon over Wowtown tonight. Look at all them little ne'er-do-wells looking for excitement. The cats are on the prowl, the dogs are on the howl. Some sweet-smelling smoke is coming up from owl the groundhog's hole. Shades up, and it looks as if they made up like 1,500 other times before. Some ladies from Hades, their eyes like burning rubies as they escort arm in arm Henri Matisse to the bar. The frogs, they are croaking, and the crickets, they're chirping. And the cicadas serenade us. The spoonbender's winking at the knife maker. Is wrong. She's kissing Mr. Right. Cause there's a full moon over Wowtown tonight, and everybody's coming out to bask in its light. Yeah, it's a full moon over Wowtown. Tonight. Come out with me, darling. Let's check out the sights. Yeah, it's a full moon over Wowtown tonight. Feel the love of the vampire's bite. That's the way you'll sell you like, cause it's a full moon over Wowtown tonight. Full moon. This uttery microphone would be good for the song about the udder, but I'm not doing that one. Yeah. That seems about right.
You stay there.
Ah, thank you very much for that. I am now gonna adjust Sister Spencer to play yet another piece of another song.
This one is called Barcelonely. Thank you.
Thanks.
Thanks, that's very, very kind of you. Thanks. It's nice to be able to play something mellow and not have the room erupt in a din of conversation. Very kind of you. Would you like me to play another on the hornicator? Or should we go with the guitar some more? Hornicator, guitar.
All right,
well, we hope that's not an insult against my guitar playing. It is a little rusty. But I'll tell you, I am a virtuoso of the hornicator. I challenge any of you that can play the hornicator well to come up and play it against mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, this one is called Prove It to My Daughter, and it's available on my CD Full Moon over Wowtown, a special live one for tonight.
One or none?
One last.
One more. Okay.
All right. We've just been allowed one more song, and I guess I won't switch back to the Hornicator. Thank you for being such a supportive audience. Thanks for coming out. Please. Sorry, what's that?
Four.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll do four in one. Thank you to Benoit for putting this together for us and everyone else involved. And, you know, people have been buying drinks for the Hornicator. It's very nice of them to do this. The Hornicator does enjoy a good drink almost as much as a good trip through the customs office, so we'll take a drink now and it will help spike up the very last song. We like to share action. Ah, yes. Music and drinking. What more do you want? Maybe some smoking? I don't know. Sex. Sex, maybe, yeah. This song is called The Fish, and it's about a prostitute. Sort of.
I'm coming home, he's coming home, I'm coming home.
very much for being such a great audience, ladies and gentlemen. Schwerbahn is up next. Stick around.